I'm David Wishart, and my piece is called Soft Rain. It's a solo violin piece, which is really an interaction of two quite different musical ideas. The first is a pointillistic, very soft, at least at the outset, idea, which is interrupted and affected by a more expressive melodic line. The two interact with each other and become more agitated, after which point the piece begins to fade away. The whole piece is quite eerie and almost ghostly in places. Thank you.